The storage. Under their storage, housing the fuse box and gas meters. So, moving upstairs, we've got the 5 bedrooms. So, in no order, we'll start with the first. Really spacious, again, dual aspect windows. Bedroom number 2. This one is the smallest room. Again, easily a double. However, it would also make a good study. The next of the large bedrooms. And the 5th. And finally, we've got the family bathroom with panel bath and overhead electric shower with heated towel rail.